Report Mel B preparing to approach Network 10 about starring in the dating show. She finalized her divorce from Stephen Belafonte just last week. And now a new report claims Melanie Brown Mel B is already keen to have another shot at love, with the singer interested in starring on The Bachelorette. New Idea reports this week that the 42-year-old is preparing to approach Network 10 about starring in the Australian version of the dating show. The publication quotes a source who claims Mel is determined to pick herself up and keep working after her divorce to second husband Stephen bled her dry emotionally and financially. She's really excited about the idea of becoming the next bachelorette in Australia. Mel is legitimately excited about the idea of putting her messy split behind her and starting afresh with a dating show, the source allegedly said. She's sick of the usual guys she meets in celebrity circles. Maybe coming to Australia and meeting a down-to-earth Aussie guy is what she needs. The insider reportedly claimed that Mel was interested in appearing on The Bachelorette after seeing the success Sophie Monk's stint had. Also, she knows it will be ratings gold, so she's sure Channel 10 will go for it. She's just working on the fine print now, they said. Daily Mail Australia has contacted both Mel's representatives and Network 10 for comment. Earlier this month, the Los Angeles Superior Court judge finally granted Mel and Stephen a divorce judgment. Mel has agreed to pay Stephen's $200,000 legal fees by February 8 and both will split the proceeds from the sale of the businesses they started during their marriage. The judge also ruled Stephen will get parental custody on alternate weekends and on Wednesdays.